Hey everyone, FPS Chadler here. Welcome back to Let's Play Stalker Lost Alpha. So we're now in the Dead City. We're gonna go meet up with Ghost. And, yeah. If my voice sounds weird, it's because I went to the bar last night. College Town Bar for the first time in, like, almost 2 years. I don't think I've gone out in a College Town Bar like that for a while. So it's not really my scene anymore, especially here at University of Maryland. It's all these, like, freshmen and stuff. I'm just too old for that for the most part. And it's like, you don't go to a College Town Bar unless you're trying to, like, hook up with someone. I'm kind of, like, past that point for the most part of just, like, hooking up with someone. Whoa. Oh, my God. Holy shit. Controller. Controller. Oh, there's a controller or something. Oh, get out of here. Oh, there's a controller. I think that's actually a controller. I don't think I've run into a controller yet in Lost Alpha. I think they might have been a controller. I think they've changed it around. Holy shit. Okay, he can see me. He's got eyes on. Where is he? Oh, my God. Oh, jeez. Waiting for him to, like, start. Ugh, good Lord. I didn't think there'd be a controller around here. Oh, he's not even showing up on my binoculars, man. The fuck is he? Damn it. A controller. Oh, God. Okay, well, I guess I'm going to have to stay to the back roads here. Is he actually in Dead City? No, we're just going through Dead City. Where does this go? To Army Warehouses. Oh, we're going to the warehouses to meet with Ghost. Interesting. Okay, I thought we were meeting with him here in the Dead City. Okay, then I'm going to kick it wide. Try and stay away from this controller, because it seems like there's a controller around here. Which is odd, because isn't this like a Merc base around here? Why would they let a controller stay around here? I don't know. Hopefully we don't run into him, or he doesn't start messing with me anymore. Let me see if I can get eyes on this controller. It's gotta be a controller, man. What else would it be? What did I run into earlier? Oh yeah, it was burrs that I ran into earlier in this game that I thought were controllers. Oh god, controllers. Not, god, but the curiosity part of me just wants to, like, go up and find it and kill it in case I do come back here. We'll have to deal with this crap. So, I don't have that much ammo up on my belt right now. Shit. Oh my god. Oh god. He's close. He is close. He is fucking with me hard. He's gotta be inside this building or something, dude. Let me get the old... Shit. Maybe I shouldn't even bother with this right now. I kinda just wanna, like, get him out of here if he's gonna be a nuisance. I'm getting close to him because this... This brain stuff happens when you get close to him. Shit. I don't even know if I'm, like, going the right way. Here we go. No idea where this controller would be. I'm not picking anything up on my binocs, so he's around here somewhere. Ugh, where's this building even going? Am I hearing my heart beating in my chest? I'm not even, like, looking straight right now. Oh, jeez, this is getting worse. Oh, there's a dead body. Where's this dead body? There's a dead body around here. I don't know. Let's keep going up. Maybe the dead body's up here or something. That's gotta be a controller, dude. It's gotta be a controller. Where the fuck is he? Oh, I thought I was about to fall through a hole in the floor. I kinda wanna get this controller out of here, man. I just wanna take him out. Oh, it's a Merc. Oh my god, a lot of stuff. Wow. Okay, flashlight's dead. Dude, this guy has a lot of stuff. Maybe this is the guy. And I got a stash from him, too. Wow. The thing I wanted to get, though, was the silencer. He's got a silencer, man. Do I have an M4 scope? Yes, I do. I'm just going to unload and drop this thing. Can I throw a silencer on the shotgun? No. Can I throw it on the Abacon? Oh, nice. Silenced Abacon. Hell yeah. I was wondering if I was ever going to find a silencer in here. Let me take that off, and I'm going to throw this up. No, don't do that. Do this. Okay, let's see here. Okay, these controller things are getting closer and closer. He's got to be nearby, dude. Where the fuck? I know this controller is nearby, man. I gotta find him. I gotta kill him. Gotta take him out before he takes me out. I don't know why I changed away from the shotgun here. Oh, man. Seems like it's getting worse. Yeah, one of the first times I played, I think it was actually the first time I played Shadow of Chernobyl, like when you're going to the military bases and the Agri-Prom Research Institute, you can just kind of like not kill that controller, but he like still messes with your brain if he's like alive down there and you're within like a certain radius of him. They just mess with your brain. Sometimes when he'd run back to Lake Yantar for X-16 after you cleared it out, there'd be a controller around there. And he'd do the same thing, messing with your brain. You gotta like find him and kill him so they stop doing that crap. I have no idea where this controller would be, if he's even in this building. Can't say I'm like hearing anything. Not sure I would be hearing him. Maybe he's up here in the roof. Oh shit, you up here, Mr. Control? Oh god. What the hell was that? My controls were backwards, I think. Or maybe, no, I think I might have just hit like one of these wooden things. It might have just been like guiding me away that I didn't want to go. Oh god, oh shit. I'm close. No, I'm just overweight. Okay. They put stamina blocks on you. It's like when you're fighting like a controller, it's like what I imagine what it would be like to fight like an enemy wizard in like Lord of the Rings or something. Just like throw spells on you and mess with you and crap. Why am I carrying around a wrenched? I don't care about a wrenched. I'm just gonna drop one of these droplets. Okay, I just really have no idea where this controller is at this point. If he's even around here. I mean, there's obviously one somewhere. Just not even sure if it's worth my time to even hunt this thing. Not sure where it is. I'm not trying to jump off a building while I can't even frickin'... See, the thing is, if he has line of sight of you, that's when he's gonna start shooting his psychic attacks at you. He needs line of sight to do the real powerful stuff. Let's get out of here. Oh god, what was that? Did you see that? Someone was like blinking up in the top right there. Can you get through there, please? Thank you. Alright, I think I'm just gonna blow through here then. I'm not even gonna pay this controller any mind. I don't even know where he is, dude. This place is like labyrinthian as hell. He could be anywhere. Like, all these buildings can be entered for the most part. Like, there's so much stuff to explore and try and find this controller. I don't even know if it's worth my time. Unless he was just, like, standing out in the middle of the road. At least it's daytime, I guess. I guess that's, like, saving grace. He could be over here. Anything? No. Alright, get me out of here. You wanna get me out of here, dude? Oh, come on. I know I can jump out of that. Christ. There you go. Alright, moving on. Just getting out of here. Switch to something a little more ranged. Screw that controller, man. I'm not even dealing with his crap. I gotta watch out running around in the open out here, though. He might just, like... I hear something. Oh, there's gunfire. There's a controller around here somewhere. I just don't know where it is. But I want to get inside this building here. Just stash. Let me see if I can get like a little finer resolution on it. The controller is definitely around here somewhere, maybe in this building. Nope, he's still like getting some of his mental stuff on me here. No one on my radar, so we haven't run into anyone yet, really. Oh shit. Oh god, that's a lot of pseudo dogs. Do they have a way to get in here? Oh fuck, they do. They do have a way to get in here, son of a bitch. Oh god, die. Jesus. I don't want to fight these things when I'm trying to frickin' dodge a controller, dude. It's not good juju. Alright, maybe he's in here, the controller. I don't know. I thought I kind of shook him. I'm gonna have, like, frickin' pseudo-dolls chasing my ass up in here, dude. Oh, this is a sticky pickle. I don't even know where this stash is. Is it right here? Oh, there isn't even anything in here, man. It's just rifles and stuff, whatever. Alright, let's, get me out of here, dude. I'm ready to get out of this dead city. This place was just, like, full of, like, humans before, and now it's just full of, like, freaking sketchy-ass controllers and pseudo-dogs and enemies on my radar. Okay, now there's something on my radar that I... Oh, fuck! Sniper. I saw that. Jesus. Is he getting shot by the controller? God damn it, I can't aim for dick with this fucking controller doing this shit. Alright, maybe I can get a shot on him now. I got him. I think I got him. What the frickin' dude with an exoskeleton, man? See, look, he's messing with me, dude. He's messing with me hard. I don't even know if I'm gonna bother trying to loot that guy. Oh, God. You're making me run the gauntlet through the mercs to get to the other side of the dead city here, dude. Ah, where's that controller, man? He's gotta go. Controller's gotta go, bro. Oh, I don't even know what this anomaly is. Jeez, dude, this is not good. Dismount scope. Let's get some AP rounds up here if I'm gonna be dealing with freaking exoskeleton guys here. Where is this anomaly that is like very close to me right now? Okay, who's got eyes on me right now? Someone has eyes. No one has eyes, but there's someone on my radar. I'm not even gonna bother trying to find that exoskeleton guy to loot his body. I just want to get the hell out of here, man. This place is giving me the heebie-jeebies. Creepy as hell. Oh, jeez. Okay, that kind of just, like, started up and stopped. Whatever, man, I'm running. No one's on my radar anymore. Controller, I think I'm out of the controller's range. Oh, not even gonna deal with that crap anymore, dude. Maybe, I doubt it. I mean, I was thinking about, like, the part where you meet up with ghosts kind of happens, like, halfway through the game in Shadow of Chernobyl, so I hope there aren't, like, another 30 parts left in this. That would be so long. But, we'll see. I was gonna say if I ever get to a point where I get bored, I could try and come back and hunt the controller, but I don't know if that's ever gonna happen. This mod seems like it's pretty damn long. But, yeah, we're almost here to get to the, army warehouses for the first time. So I'm excited to see what that is going to be like at the army warehouses. Because it's not like the traditional way to get to the army warehouses like in Shadow Chernobyl. Alrighty, we're here in the army warehouses. Well. Where do they want me to go? Down here to the south. Okay, there's the Freedom Base. This should be where the exiled dutiers reside. Is there gonna be a freedom ambush like there normally is? Doesn't look like it. So I'm just gonna head up this way then. Just go straight for it. Skidoo it. Oh, that's a lot of chemical anomalies. Oh, this actually might be the Bloodsucker Village. What is that? A rat? And we got ourselves an artifact down there. More rats. That might be a Bloodsucker running off in the distance. It's moving pretty fast and looks pretty big. What do we got? Yep, Bloodsuckers. Shit, this is the Bloodsucker Village. And Ghost is in the Bloodsucker Village? Ugh. Okay, I'm gonna stay up on this ridge then. Looks like I can circumvent this. I don't really have that much shotgun ammo to be dealing with Bloodsuckers. I guess I do have a lot of dart rounds. But I like to use slugs. Or a shot for that, rather. I was gonna try and maybe record a few videos today, but I'm about to go get some food at the bar. Same bar as last night. And I don't want to kill my voice, because the voice gets like this not because you're drinking, but because you're like yelling the whole time because you can't hear the person right next to you. There are a lot of artifacts down there. I think those are just partial artifacts. That guy is dead as shit. Let's see. So the ghost meeting is like right over here. I'm going to try and avoid these Bloodsuckers. Looks like they're hitting anomalies. Alright, let's just run right down here. I'm trying to avoid these douchebags. I don't need armor-piercing rounds for Bloodsuckers. Do I really have, like, no AP rounds on my belt? Or normal rounds, rather? There you go. Let's see, there's one of those artifacts. I think it's just one of those, like, partial artifacts. I just walked through that tree. Maybe. Are Bloodsuckers smart enough to avoid anomalies? I don't know. Oh, it looks like Ghost is alive. Well, that's going to be very interesting. That's a lot different than how it was in Shadow Chernobyl. Because I believe you run into Ghost in Yantar and he's dead in Shadow Chernobyl. Is he even right here? Is he, like, underground? Oh, he's, like, underground. Shit. Okay, well, how do we get to him then? What is the best way to go about this? Is there like a hole around here somewhere to go through? Dude, I have no idea how you get to Ghost now, then. There might be like some whole other part of this map that you have to get to. And then there might be like some passage through that or something, but shit if I know how to get to him right now. That's a dead guy right there. Guy's pretty dead. I think if I walk up here, I don't think any bloodsuckers could get me. Turning up some of my fans for my computer here. It's a little loud. Oh god. I want to get up on the roof. Bloodsuckers can't get to me up here. Probably could in real life, but this is a video game. Let's see. Oh, yep, there they are. They're running around. Let me see if I can see one and try and shoot them. Oh, I heard that. I have no idea where these guys are. They're a lot harder to see in this than they were in Shadow Chernobyl. I'm trying to figure out how we're going to get to Ghost. maybe there might be some kind of passage around here or something. But it doesn't look like there's anything in this village. And yeah, this is to the Red Forest, our radar. That's for later. I guess that's here. Interesting. I mean, this is all laid out very differently. Oh, that's the Red Forest right there, yeah. Or, no, that's like the... That looks like where they... Okay, I don't know. Yeah. We could be getting kind of close to endgame here. I really just don't know. And I don't really want to run around with these bloodsuckers. Trying to suck my blood. See if I can't see any of the binocs. They're all, like, running around. Trying to hide from me until I show myself. I'm hungry. Eat the bread. And let me sprint. Sprint to the Bloodsucker Village. Don't like dealing with the Bloodsucker Village. And the first time I came across the Bloodsucker Village, it was the middle of the night and during a thunderstorm. Yeah, they're just like the partial artifacts. Oh, there's Scorchers in there. Don't fall in there. Jeez, with all the Scorchers and shit. More partial artifacts. Am I, like, overburdening myself? No. Where are the exiled dutiers? Are they still in here? Are they still modeled in this game? I don't even know where I'm going right now. Haven't a clue. This is all laid out completely differently. We can get up high and try and look around. See any of the bloodsuckers? No. They all ran away somewhere. Interesting. Okay. Well, yeah, Freedom Base is over this way. Right down over that way. There should be the exiled dutiers. They're probably right here at the farmstead. That's normally where they hang out. Let me see if I can't get over there. Because this is, like, laid out almost exactly the same way as it was in Shadow Chernobyl. This should go to the Bad Rostock, yeah. So this is laid out, like, the exact same way. Cool. Yeah, this is the normal way of how you get up to the Bloodsucker Village right here. Not the way I came into the army warehouses. Oh, is there a sniper up in the Freedom Tower there? Yeah, there is. Yeah, here's the old farmstead. We might be able to run into some of the duty guys around here. Exiled dutiers. Assuming they are still programmed here in the game, which it doesn't look like right now because no one's popping up on my radar. Interesting. Yeah, that's my only objective right now, though, is to meet Ghost. There's no one around. This is normally where the ambush occurs. This terrain's like a little different looking though. Oh, is that like a spotlight? Interesting. Alright, well I'm gonna stop it here then. Thanks for watching everyone. I will see you guys next time. We'll figure out what the hell is going on with this place. And how to get to Ghost. Might be some kind of like... That looks like something interesting right there. Who knows, we'll figure it out. Hopefully find these exiled dutiers or something. Don't even know if they're still modeled in this, but... Yeah. All right. See you guys later. Thanks for watching.